In this video, I will show you how you can measure images on the BLK3D desktop. Now let's go into Organizer and open One Reality Capture. So here on the left side, I have my existing projects. So I'm just gonna very quickly find my Reality Capture. So this is the one I want to open. So I just double click on it. Now you see the image has opened in the Measure tab. You can see the tab here above. The image is already ready to be measured, but before we start, let's see if the snapping functionality is turned on, because it can help us choosing the right point that we want. So here in the toolbar, we see the snapping functionality and it's already selected. Perfect. So all I need to do now is select the measure tool and I'm ready to start. You see, we have now this point following my mouse, and this point basically indicates which point I will select. And this is important because we have now the snapping turned on. And if I go to a position, after a second, a snapping point will be automatically found. And it always tries to find kind of corners or edges. In this case, it found this corner, which is perfect. And I can just click on it. And this allows you to very quickly choose the right point. So I'm going to go now up and then select a point here again. So I can either use the snapping again, and if it doesn't find the point I want, I can very easily just zoom in with the middle mouse button to the location where I want to select my point. So I do it like this. So now I can continue creating new lines, which will make like a polygon, or I can finish the current line by the right mouse button or the Enter key, and this will finish the line. And the measurement will be straight away displayed. Let's do another line just for comparison on the other side. So I'm gonna select now a point here, and a point here. Finish the line with the right mouse button, and then the measurement is displayed. So we see the values are the same, which is good. We also have all the green points on the end, which basically indicate that the accuracy is very good in this shot, or for the specific point. What could happen is that one of the points could be yellow, would mean that the accuracy wouldn't be as good, but would still be usable. We could also have, for example, a red point, and that would mean that the accuracy is not good, and you should definitely maybe retake the shot or select another point. Now, let's say we would like to select a different point that we have already on an existing line. We can very easily adjust a point, so we just need to say here, select, and then select a line, and then just click on the point and move it to the other point we would like to select. Just confirm it, and then the measurement will be updated. Let's say we would like to now do an area. All we need to do here is click the area function and then do our measurement. And the process is very similar to what we've seen just on the measurement function. So all in all, you can see it's very, very easy and very fast to just do measurements directly from the conference, from the office, as well as of benefit of having a big screen.